I borrow your lighter for a second?
Sure. Thanks. Those things will kill you, you know?
This is coming from himself in the wheelchair.
Yeah. Effect either way.
Is that so?
I was in an incident a few weeks ago with the car. Managed to wrap myself around a tree, so I did.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. I can't remember any of it. I can barely remember my own name most days. I'm on the mend, though.
Yeah.
So they tell me. How about yourself?
It's family.
Hey. Take your time.
Sometimes I wish I could just forget, you know. Just start over. Do that though, so that's it, bro.
You know, the first few weeks I was in here, the only thing I asked for was a gun. Sure, you get your bad days, but here's the thing. Lately, I've begun to get good ones. I think what I'm trying to say is fight. Don't lie down.
Sorry?
And here you are, trying to forget everything. All I want is to remember just one thing. Rita Dread.
Are you okay there?
Yeah, thank you.
Well, I better head, so.
I enjoyed our little chat. Ms.
Actually, it's Mrs. O'Leary.
Well, Mrs. O'Leary, if you're ever stuck for a light again, you know where to find me.
How are you today? Would you like chicken or beef?
Chicken.
That's great. I'll get that for you now, Mr. O'Leary.